Hello, I'm Marc Coma, and this is my bike. I know from my experience that the Dakar is really hard race and it's never finished until the end, no? So in the moment that I cross the finish line, then is the moment that I feel that I win the race. My feeling when I cross the finish line is really exciting, no? It's one emotion moment, no? Of course. And here we find the water tank. Water tank is 3 liters water. Water on the desert is really important to survive, so it's safety part, no? You know, the rally is difficult, no? Because we are for a long time alone on the bike, on the really hard conditions. Different philosophy, no? The rally, you must be always focused to think about different things. Che pibe, este rally va a estar re loco. This Dakar is really tough, not one day relax. Not one moment to take it easy. So all the time pushing and working hard. Be focused all the time and that is the best point for our victory. During the year we are working to prepare the Dakar race and then we are really focused on that. To arrive at the end always is difficult, no? This is the first step that you need, no? If you are not on the finish line, then it's not for nothing, no? And then, of course, it's not easy to arrive at the end with no problems, with no crash and no mistakes. It's really difficult to be focused during the 15 days. We are also close to the limit, no? So it's not easy to handle all these situations. The new challenge for the next Dakar, it's a complete new route. Normally it was a loop in South America, now we will discover another country, like Peru. We will see what it's happening now, but we are focused and we will try to win my fourth victory. For me, now the Dakar is my lifestyle, no? It's more than one race. You know, it's like a philosophy for me.